Pardon me, my lady. Would you care to hear me play my lute?
Graveyards have summoned the Dragonborn to high rock. Such a thing is not happening for hundreds of years.
Somebody help! I'm getting out of here. Someone do something.
아따 초반이라 아직 예태르가 없지. 중장. 단화, 휴!
still standing. Don't worry. There's a very clear winner, and it's about to be me.
But you're not worth it to put in my records, so goodbye. You actually think you can win? How does a blade to your heart sound? Or maybe your neck? I'm feeling generous. This will definitely...
Dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice.
Did you want to talk? I'm right behind you.
Do not be afraid. Your shout will not harm us.
Foos!
Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are honored to welcome a Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny. That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination. You have shown that you are Dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thune, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einar, the second word in unrelenting force. Grow means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply.
Still here. I've got your back.
You learn a new word like a master. You truly do have the gift. But learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of role. Your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear. Yee-losa!
Careful!
Fus!
Well done. Again. Yee-losa!
Fus!
You learn quickly. Once more. Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Huh? Follow Master Boy.
Still here. I'm right behind you. right behind you.
아, 혹시 그 헤이 베이비님 동료? 그 단발력. 이름 까먹었네요, 키우.
투키. I've got your back.
아주 뒤. 주디의 스위프팅 있나요?
있긴 있는 걸로 알아요, 허허.
아하.
We will now see how you learn a completely new shout. Master Bori will teach you wood, which means whirlwind.
올.
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thumb.
그렇죠,
Master Bori, and he will gift you his knowledge of wood.
마스터 울프가 will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. 마스터 보리.
X.
울프.
S.
Now it's your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
그건 없으며 허허.
Your quick mastery of a new thum is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself. 그 He was a great war leader of the ancient Nords, master of the voice or tongue. After the disaster at Red Mountain, where the Nord army was annihilated, he spent many years pondering the meaning of that terrible defeat. He finally came to realize that the gods had punished the Nords for their arrogant and blasphemous misuse of the voice. He was the first to understand that the voice should be used solely for the glory and worship of the gods, not the glory of men. Jürgen Windcaller's mastery of the voice eventually overcame all opposition, and the way of the voice was born. The voice was a gift of the goddess Kinnereth at the dawn of time. She gave mortals the ability to speak as dragons do. Although this gift has often been misused, the only true use of the voice is for the worship and glory of the gods.
Yeah, fire sounds good.
True mastery of the voice can only be achieved when your inner spirit is in harmony with your outward actions. In the contemplation of the sky, Kinnereth's domain, and the practice of the voice, we strive to achieve this balance. The Dragonborn is an exception to all the rules. The dragon blood itself is a gift of the gods. If we accept one gift, how can we deny the other? As Dragonborn, you have received the ability to shout directly from Akatosh. We therefore seek to guide you on the proper use of your gift, which transcends the restrictions which bind other mortals. We study the way of the voice according to the teachings of our founder, Jürgen Windcaller. Very few are permitted to study with us here at High Hrothgar. But in your case, Dragonborn, it is a privilege to guide you towards mastery of your voice. Our leader, Partanax, lives alone on the peak of the throat of the world. When your voice can open the path, you will know you are ready to speak to him. As I said, you will know you are ready when your voice can open the path to him. Scott?
I'm right. Behind you.
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
Okay, then. Onwards,
I wish I could make my deliveries more often. Ah, good to see you again. How'd that delivery go? Quite a climb, wasn't it? Anyway, much appreciated. Here, take this for your troubles. Thanks again for the...
welcome to the Villamere Inn. If there's anything I can get you, just let me know.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar. We don't get many visitors through here, unless they're headed up to High Hrothgar, of course. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Pleasant journey,
and
lady.
Before you say dragon fire is the same thing, it's not. Arm length.
My arm's length, not yours.
I'm so sorry. Perhaps if you would have been
more specific.
Everyone isn't as short as you are. What good are these boards to someone of the proper height?
Sorry, Miss Temba.
You're rather hard to track down. I'll give you that.
인간의 한계를 넘었다.
I was asked to find you as soon as possible. If you ask me, this problem sounds urgent.
난 인간이 아닌데.
You'd best head on over to the Bannered Mare in
Whitebone.
Speak to Lurius Lior. He mentioned something about trouble with the dragon, and the promise of a generous reward. Sounds tempting. If I were you, I'd best not keep him waiting.
Pardon me, my lady. Would you care to hear me play my lute?
You look like someone who can hold their liquor. How about a friendly contest to win a staff? Well, come back when you do, my friend. Come back when you do.
Do you have the Elder Gleam sap? But I can't run the temple without the support of people who are inspired by the Gilderdream. How can this little tree bring new worshippers? You're right, of course. It can be hard to hear the winds of Kinnaret when all you hear are the rabble in the temple. Death feeds new life. I'm sure that in time, this little sapling will grow into a new Gildegreen that will tower over Whiterun. Thank you.
Thank you. The pain is already easy.
Grace of Kinnaret be with you.
I'm right behind you.
Oh.
Pain is so great.
Terrible and powerful Talos. We, your unworthy servants, give praise for only through your
Either reforming the Dawn Guard, vampire hunters, or something in the old...
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You'd best hurry it up.
I've got your back.
Couldn't ask for better weather. Oh, steady, old girl. What's the Jarl going to do about it?
I know, I get a little crazy when I fight, but hey, it's good exercise in action. Might as well enjoy it, no?
Get rid of your concerns. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We've no need for wizards in our midst.
Morthal has enough problems as it is.
Ah, it's no use. Let's get back to it then.
Finally, someone comes in. Kick off your boots, stay a while. Let me know if there's anything I can help you with. I got nothing but time these days.
I've got your back.
Welcome to the Moorside. If you need anything, I'll be around. Good to have a customer. Hrogar's house? It burned down not too long ago. It's a real pity about his wife and kid. The screams woke half the town. Most folk won't go near it now for fear it's cursed. Hrogar claims it was a hearth fire. Some folks say Hrogar started it himself. That's what they say. See, he's living with Alva now. That started the day after the fire. It ain't right moving in with a new love the day after your kin die like that. Aye. Our Jarl would sure like to know if he did, though. Might even pay to find out.
Thank you.
Please don't mind Yorick. He's not mad. Really, he's not.
So, life has brought you to Morthal, and to me. What purpose this serves, we will no doubt see. Welcome. Rogar's house fire? Well, he lost his wife and daughter in the blaze. My people believe it to be cursed now. Who am I to gainsay them?
What is it with these wooden shields?
Rogar blames his wife for spilling bear fat in the fire. Many folk think he set the fire himself. Lust can make a man do the unthinkable. The ashes were still warm when he pledged himself to Alva. On rumor and gossip? No. But you, a stranger, might find the truth for us. Sift through the ashes that others are too fearful to touch. See what they tell you. Should you prove him guilty or innocent, I will reward you. Rogar's fate is in your hands.
Who's there? Helgi, but Father says I'm not supposed to talk to strangers. Are you a stranger? You know him? He made my favorite dolly, but I can't find her. Are you sure you aren't a stranger? The smoke woke me up. I was hot and I was scared, so I hid. Then it got cold and dark. I'm not scared anymore. But I'm lonely. Will you play with me? Okay, let's play hide and seek. You find me and I'll tell you. We have to wait for nighttime though. The other one is playing too. And she can't come out until then. I can't tell you. She might hear me. She's so close. If you can find me first, I can tell you.
Right behind you.
Finally, someone comes in. Kick off your boots, stay a while. Let me know if there's anything I can help you with. I got nothing but time these days.
Hi, yes, would you have any bottled
I hear the steward asked you to look into the fire.
Oh, and 10 sweet rolls with that, please.
The poor child is probably begging for us to string up her murdering father. Best tell the Jarl. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Thank you.
still here.
Oh, Gorman.
Buy you a drink?
Not right now. Anything new?
Still the same. I tell you, something's got to be done.
When the time is right.
It gets.
Let's talk about it some other time. If you've business with the Yard. I do what I can to see that Idgrud's time isn't wasted, and she only has to deal with important matters.
You found me! Laylot was trying to find me, but I'm glad you found me first. Laylot was told to burn Mommy and me, but he didn't want to. He wanted to play with me forever and ever. He kissed me on the neck, and I got so cold
she
that the fire didn't
spirit. She's
Laylot
she's
thought
a vampire.
She could take me and keep me, but she can't. I'm all burned up. I'm tired. I'm gonna
I've
sleep for
back.
A while now.
Laylot, she's dead.
He's
your spirit.
She's dead. Laylot is dead. Laylot, I thought she left to join the Stormcloaks. Oh, my poor Laylot. She began to spend a lot of time with Alva. Yet just a week before, she despised her. In fact, the night she disappeared, she was supposed to meet Alva. Alva told me later that she never showed up. I never got to tell her goodbye. You think Alva? But that means... Ye gods, you think Alva is a vampire? No, you're wrong. You must be wrong. Laylot may have met her fate out in the marsh. I refuse to believe Alva had anything to do with this. There is no way you can prove it to the Jarl. I hope Alva is not what you think. Thank you.
It'll be easier for the Skeevers to clean up your mess.
Clean. Picking.
Careful! I almost dropped all the files. Hey!
Finally, someone comes in. Kick off your boots, stay a while. Let me know if there's anything I can help you with. I got nothing but time these days.
Ah, 정말 어디서 뭘 하고 다니는 거야?
Before you say Dragonfire is the same thing, it's not.
Is Hrogar innocent or not? Alva? Huh, didn't think she had it in her. I assume you have proof? Can't go making accusations like that without proof. So it's true, the traitorous bitch. Morthal owes you a debt. Here, you were promised a reward for solving the crime, but I need one more favor from you. Morthal is still in danger. The journal mentions Movarth, a master vampire I thought was destroyed a century ago. I'll gather together some able-bodied warriors to clean out Movarth's lair. They'll be waiting outside for you to lead them.
Did you want to talk?
If you need any alchemy supplies, I'll do my best to provide them. Assuming I haven't used them all up. I picked up the trade when I was a girl. One of the temple healers staying here on a pilgrimage showed me the basics. She had a book with her, Song of the Alchemists, that I used to read over and over. I miss having a copy. Really? I'd be happy to show you a bit about herbs if you find the book.
Yeah! Kill the vampire!
Kill him!
Destroy him!
I'm right behind you. Did you feel that? It feels like... hunger. By the way, isn't it time for dinner yet?
You are new to Morthal. We've not spoken before. This is interesting. If you stand before me to accuse me of sacrificing children or eating the hearts of the dead, you may save your breath! I have done no such thing, nor do I intend to. I simply wish to live my life in peace! The people of Morthal would much rather weave their own horrid tales about my life than simply ask me for the truth. If they choose to fear me in their ignorance, that's their choice, but it will not change what is true. The marsh is treacherous. You would do well to not wander at night. As anyone will tell you, Morthal can be a dangerous place. My talents are useful here. I help maintain order, even if it goes unnoticed.
This looks dangerous.
Look at that! A cave!
It's scary, too.
What could be down there?
And it's full of vampires?
Cowards! We must kill the vampires! We have to make them pay!
Of course. But why not let her go in first?
Because I like to.
I'd kill because I love to. Maybe at the end of this cave, we'll find a majestic unicorn. But then knowing our luck, it'll probably just be a rampaging killer stampeding monster.
아까 에리에서도 은신 활질하다 튕겼는데 같은 원인일 가능성이 높구만요.
Cave. Thoughts record? Well, Dragonborn, I'm sure there's lots of things in there that just want to tear our hearts out. But you're the boss. A water bath, but I guess your blood will do. Dragonborn received a shout. Yay! Okay, I'll just go stand over there.
that. What was that? Time to end this little game.
With these wooden shields. I don't want to burn up again like I did back in Death Mountain, let alone Dragon Fires.
Mother's calling me. It's time for me to sleep now. I'm so tired. Thank you for making her feel better.
Thank you.
different, aren't you? Not like anyone else. Not in Morthal. Or... I get lost sometimes. I'm not sure where I go, but I'm not here.
You look sick. I hope it's not contagious. By the eight, I didn't think he could do it. Now maybe we can put all this behind us. Take this as a token of our gratitude. There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane. Good luck.
I've got your back.
Tent for days on end. I, on the other hand, need a warm bed, clean water, and oh, a proper shower.
Question mark.
Da 끝나고 왜 키우?
Thank you.
still here.
Thank you. Impressive. As much as I enjoy fighting, I really need to work on my files, so could you just fly out and die? Huh? I'm impressed that they can without an attempt for days on end. I, on the other hand, need a warm bed, clean water, and a proper shelter. Thank you.
vibes sure aren't spooky or scary to me. Victory to Team Dragonborn again. Maybe just delete the Dragonborn loses category. Much easier if you'd stop squirming.
because I like to. I kill because I love to.
Impressive. record 3E74.
Dragonborn ventures on valiantly, so very heroic, giving no regard to his followers' loudly grumbling stomach.
SA는 여기까지.
Thanks for watching. Bye and see my next stream. Thank you so much, my friends and viewers. End of my stream. Bye and see YA soon.